Hello everyone and welcome to Sources Classes. So in this video again we'll be continuing off our discussion with respect to the questions pertaining to the logical reasoning section of the paper. So if we talk about this section in general, basically the logical reasoning section, one thing that we have seen is that although the kind of questions that have been asked were more or less of the similar sort of the ones that we have seen come across multiple years, that is no changes in the pattern were observed, but the questions that actually came in this year's examination were more or less of a bit more difficult level. So what I mean by difficult level, wherein the question required to some extent a greater deal of critical reasoning. So that in turn contributed towards increasing the complexity of the section and the paper in general. So in this video, we'll basically try and understand the kind of questions that have been asked in that a particular kind of question in general, so that whenever we come across these questions in further down the line in the examination, we are easily able to solve the same. Okay. So with all that being said, let's focus on the question at hand. Each digit of the number 526317 is substituted. Each odd digit. Okay. Let me just highlight. Each odd digit of the number 5, 2, 6, 3, 1, 8, 7 is substituted by the next higher digit, odd is next, and each even digit is substituted by the previous lower digit, and the digits so obtained are arranged in ascending order. Okay, which of the following will be third from the left, third digit from the left end after the arrangement? Okay, so what we have here is 5, 2, 6, 3, 1, 8, 7. So each odd digit is substituted by the next higher digit. So odd digit, this will be substituted by 6, odd will be substituted by 4, to substituted by 2, and 7 will be substituted by 8. And each even digit is substituted by the previous lower digit. So even digit is substituted by lower digit 1, 5, 7. Okay, so these are the substitution. So basically the number is the new substituted number is 6, 1, 5, 4, 2, 7, 8. Okay, now it is arranged in ascending order. Okay, ascending order. So if I arrange the same in ascending order, what we have is 1, 2, 4, 6, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Okay, so this is our arranged order, arranged number. So now, which of the following will be the third digit from the left end? So left end, third digit is 4. So option 2 is our answer. So I hope this is clear to you how we solve the question. This is the basic arrangement kind of number, arrangement kind of question. So I hope everything is clear to you. So if you have any doubt, kindly go through the video multiple times and try and solve this question on own. This was a fairly easy kind of question, so I don't think you will have any kind of difficulty in solving the same. So with all that said and done, in case you want a full detailed solution or the complete solution of the paper in general, feel free to connect with us. You can actually go through with the description section of the video, and then you can actually contact us via our visiting our website. You can mail us at our email ID, or you can call, text or WhatsApp us on the numbers provided. Our email ID, the numbers and the website link is provided in the description below. Feel free to connect with us. Whether you have any kind of doubt with respect to your exam preparation or are looking for any kind of guidance with any question or any subject in general for any competitive examination, feel free to connect with us and we'll be more than happy to help you out in your pursuit for success in terms of those examinations are concerned. Okay. So lastly, again, if you have any difficulty understanding the same, go through the video multiple times so that it can give you clear insights on the concepts involved and the process involved towards solving the same. This was a fairly easy question, so I don't think you will have much difficulty in trying to comprehend and solve the same as well. So if you like the video, make sure you like, share and subscribe to the channel so that we can keep coming up with relevant content such as this further down the line as well. We'll be continuing our discussion on the similar sort of questions in the subsequent videos as well, when we'll try and cover more varied variety of topics pertaining to the LR, the DI and the VRC and the quant section as well. So having said that, I'd like to sign out. Thank you so much.